Hey there, NHL and video game fans. I'm Zach Parise of the Minnesota Wild, and I'm here to tell you the top five things you need to know about NHL Supercard. NHL Supercard is a collectible card battling game.
Players build teams of current and legendary NHL players, train them to their full potential, battle on the ice in exhibition games, and test their skill in both season and rivals-based action.
Now, before hitting the ice, these are the five most important things you need to know about NHL Supercard. Number one, player cards. NHL Supercard has more than 450 different cards, and each card represents one of seven different rarity tiers.
You'll see many of my teammates and current opponents, but you'll also see several well-known NHL legends.
Number two, player training. Remember those 450 cards I just talked about? Make sure you max out their training. Number three, rivals clashes. Everybody loves facing their biggest rival, and these clashes are a great way to earn high-tier cards in the game.
Check the main menu under Rivals Clashes to see when the next matchup is taking place. The more games you play, the more points you can earn to improve your ranking.
Number four, seasons. The latest NHL season is underway for us, and now you can play an NHL season too.
You can join a season at any time to start earning high-ranking cards.
And finally, number five, the road to the Stanley Cup. The Stanley Cup is everything we play for in the NHL, and now it can have big rewards in NHL Supercard.
In this mode, you'll battle other players and collect points to unlock cards from every rarity tier in the game. The stakes are high, but the rewards are awesome.
So what are you waiting for? NHL Supercard is now available for free download on iOS and Android devices. I'm Zach Parise, and I'll see you on the ice.